Now, some creative kids put education into action today. Massabesic Middle School held an invention fair in its gym. Kids were challenged to use math, science, language arts, and other subjects to come up with a product inspired by animals and their unique traits. The invention is an example of the district's performance-based education model that it developed over the past 2 years. It helps kids learn at their own pace and in their own way.
Well, it's the penguin coat, and it's from the emperor penguin, and it keeps you warm, and it's waterproof for below temperature, and you can just wear it sledding, fishing, hunting, and it just keeps you warm.
All I know is that this is the best school I've ever been to, and I had the most creative time with this.
I like that penguin coat. We need one of those. Well, teachers say these inventions are perfect examples of how this program works. Kids are also encouraged to submit their ideas to the Scholastic Book's Brilliantly Ridiculous Invention Contest.